To test the conductive key presses you made, strip the ends of a piece of wire, about an inch will do. Wrap it around one copper brad, and then wrap the other end into the key press. You'll just bring the wire through and then twist. Now, you can take your cable, plug in your Makey Makey, and if you see the light going off, then you know that it's working. Voila!